Hello students, this is class 4 mathematics class of chapter 2 number and number names, and today my topic is expanded forms. So in this class we are going to learn how to write any number in expanded form. Okay, so let's begin. So first one we have write 15609 in the expanded form. First we are going to place the digits of this number in its places. Okay, so we have this. Now we can say 15609 has 1/10,000s, 5,000s, 6,000s, 0,10,000s and 9,000,000s. So we can write this number as it has 1/10,000. So 10,000 plus 5,000. So 5,000 plus 600. Now there is 0,10,000. So we are not going to write this 0. Okay. Plus as it has 9,000,000. So plus 9. So the expanded form is 10,000 plus 5,000 plus 600 plus 9. Now, if we are given any number in the expanded form, then how we'll write this number in short form? Okay, so we are given this expanded form of a number. So we can say that this is 4 lakhs plus, now see there is no digit in 10,000's place. Okay, so we have to write plus 0 10,000's. Now this is 5,000, so we'll write plus 5,000's. Again, there is no digit in 100's place. So we'll write as 0 hundreds plus this is 30, so 3 tens plus 2 ones. Okay, so the number is 4 lakhs, so 4 in lakhs place, 0 10,000, so 0 in 10,000 place, 5,000, so 5 in thousands place, 0 hundreds, so 0 in hundreds place, 3 tens, so 3 in tens places, and 2 ones, so 2 in ones place. Okay, so the number is 405032. Now let us solve some problems related to this topic. Okay, so we have to write these following numbers in expanded form. The first one we have 53998. So first see 5398 has 5,000s, 300s, 9,000s and 8,000s. We can write this. Okay, so 5398 equal to, as it has 5,000, so 5,000 plus 300 plus 90 plus 8. Okay. Now next one, 47508 has 4 10,000s, 7,000s, 500s, 0,000s and 8,000s. So we can write 47508 equal to, as it has 4 10,000s, so 4 10,000 plus 7,000 plus 500. Again it has 0,000, so we are not going to write this 0. Okay, plus 8,000s, so we have written here 8. This is the expanded form. And the same we will do for the next problem. Now next one, write the following in the short form. So we are given some expanded forms of a number. We have to write this number in a short form. Okay, so first one we have this. Now see, this is 2 10,000. So we have written here 2 10,000s plus 5,000s. Now there is no digit in hundreds place. So we have written here plus 0 hundreds. As it has 20, so we have written here 2 10,000s plus, again there is no digit in ones place. So we have written here 0 ones. Okay, now the number is going to be 2 10,000s, so 2 is in 10,000s place, 5,000, so 5 in thousands place, 0 hundreds, so 0 in hundreds place, 2 10,000s, so 2 in tens place, and 0 1,000s, so 0 in tens place. So the number is 25020, and the same we will do for the next problems. Okay, thank you.